This is incredible. The knowledge stored here is overwhelming. It will take me years to decipher it all.
What about sealing Atlantis? Have you found a way to do it?
Oh, yes, yes, I think so.
Well, what is it?
The staff. The staff is the key.
All right. It's time.
I can't. Not yet.
We can't stay here. We don't have the time.
There is so much to learn. With this knowledge, we can turn the tide of fate.
That is not our destiny. You said so yourself. You're losing sight of what's important.
I will not be ordered around or lectured by you.
It was your plan to seal this place, and I agreed to help.
That was before I realized what we would uncover about the first civilization. The creation of humankind.
We are sealing this place to keep the cult from using it to enslave humanity. That is bigger than your quest for knowledge.
The cult will be nothing but an insect to swat once the power is ours.
Give me the staff. You have to. For the sake of everyone.
The knowledge contained in here could fix everything for generations to come. I can't just walk away from that.
What good is knowledge if there is no one around to use it?
Leave if you must, but I will not.
I'm not going without the staff.
I may be old, but I am not as weak as I appear.
Enough! over. Give me the staff.
You do not deserve the infinite knowledge of the creators.
That's the point. Nobody does.
No.
Atlantis is too dangerous. I must seal it.